Hi, it's David Broughton, drawing Judge Dredd 1977 again. So, as you can see, I've done a bit of blocking, done a little bit to the gun there. So I'm just going to start drawing these gauntlets. Drawing the gun shortly. As I mentioned before, this is my favourite version of the gun. Not keen on the modern ones really. Apart from the way that Carlos changed the design in the end, his design, which is pretty much the same as this but a little bit more chunkier. Use that bit of paper, as I might have mentioned before, to stop me smudging ink on Bristol board. It happens very easily. If you're not watching where you're resting your hand, but sometimes the paper can make you slip. Bristol board is so shiny. Slips, you can actually ruin some of the line work, obviously. It's not actually firing, so using his safety, put the finger in the safety position. Detailing. There we go. Nice and quickly that goes.